Hello. What's your name? James. Hi, James. Anything you'd like to tell us? Where's what?
Everyone died. Oh, yeah. Who are you on who?
I don't know. He's maybe away. Do you know what year this is, James? No, you've got a lot to catch up to do then. This is 2009. Did you die here in the battle with Falkirk?
No.
No? What did you die of? Heart attack.
Did you work here?
Do you like this place?
No.
Neither do we. Eh?
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
You don't belong here.
I would do. You don't belong here either. You're dead.
Falkirk
No.
No, the English. We do belong here.
Falkirk rule.
Yeah.
Pardon? Or what?
You're traitors.
Traitors? How are we traitors?
Get out.
No. Anybody want to ask anything?
Why are we traitors?
We shouldn't be here.
Who said?
The Scottish.
Who cares? How do you be a Scotsman?
Scotland rule.
I came on to suggest the fact that the wars were finished with Falkirk 1 and that's it. Five over Dutch.
I'm not English.
You don't know, Nick.
I'm not English.
You don't know any place.
It's a free country.
You're not human either.
No, I'm Scottish.
So? So why are you telling us to leave then?
Because you traitors have been here.
Why have traitors been here? Why have we traitors been here?
We're
what's
not in, English.
What's English got to do with it?
Get out.
We're not English.
You've came up here to see the Scottish. Cheer them on.
English.
I travelled 130 miles from Scotland to see you tonight. And you're diabolical. You couldn't even push a wee table or move a wee glass. I'm a true Scotsman then.
You've come here to follow our history. Our history is we bet this place. You're the traitor because you're still here. At the end of the night we go home. Where do you stay? Here.
No.
So you're the traitor. Make us get out.
Go away.
Make us get out.
What are you going to do yes?
Aye, quite as much.
Fucking wimp. But yeah. What's your name? Elizabeth. Do you know anybody here, Elizabeth? No. Are you happy for us being here? Thank you. You got anything to tell us? No.
Do you like being mentally ill?
No choice.
Oh,
you need to stick up for yourself.
Okay. Especially that Scotsman, he's a
traitor. Are you married to that William?
No.
Do you know James?
I'm just a maid.
Servant girl.
How old are you?
12.
A bit young.
Did you die or something? Yeah. Nothing there. Anybody else here? The branches break there. Ah, yeah. I'm done there.